base coat on our Canvas Cupid Clean, or Canvas Don't Spoil It, whichever word you chose. And you're going to start with just a base coat with your most basic colors. So for this one, it says Canvas Cupid Clean, Don't Spoil It, and have sunflowers in the background. I'm going to make my sunflowers yellow. I'm going to make them later and add a little bit of analogous color orange. And the center, I'll probably make that a little bit brown with analogous color yellow in that as well. And then to contrast the yellow, I'm going to use a complementary color of yellow, which is what? Really think about which paintbrush you need for this. You don't want to use this size paintbrush to paint all of this, that's really small. You probably could use this to paint, but then you can't get all these little small spaces. I'm going to go with an in-between this brush, because this brush, like, once I get wet, I can make it come to a sharper tip, so I can get in here. I might have to also use one of these brushes. Now, when you're choosing your brushes, also think about the flat brush is really good for getting edges, but not necessarily for getting little areas like this. So I like to use the tip, the one that is more of a teardrop shape than a square. So I'm going to start with my yellow. And when you're using your colors and your color dot in your boxes, make sure that your colors, when you put them away, they're the same. They're labeled, so make sure that you put them in the correct spot. And putting them in sideways, so not cool. You're going to make a huge mess. It'll be really obvious because it's your table's paint. So I'm going to paint all of the background yellow to start with.
Business, George. The Lord shall laugh cheerily. Today you are our business name. Jesus. As a Christian, I know that forced integration is just flat out wrong. You know better. The man I served with knew better, and God knows better.